What's up, guys, and welcome to the brand new NBA 2K20 demo. It just got released. The last time I was really invested into an NBA 2K game was probably like 2008. It's been a really long time. Things have definitely changed, but I've played some of them, just not very, very like heavy. Like, you know, I'm not like a pro or anything, but I'm really, really trying to get into this whole career mode that these games do bring. And I want to eventually try and do this every year because I do like basketball. I just seen some of the trailers for this game and it looks really, really damn cool. The stories are definitely a lot better than they used to be back in the days when I used to play this. So I'm going to try it out, give it a go, create our player here. It's only a demo. I'm not even sure if the face scan is working at the moment, but that doesn't matter. I want to try it out. And if you guys think I should make this a series, once the game comes out next month, make sure to leave it a like or let me know in the comments. And I'm excited. Let's do this. Just keep in mind, you guys can feel free to give me tips in the comments. Don't roast, okay? Please. So for this part, I try logging into the app and for some reason it's giving me an error. So we're going to go ahead and just proceed and get a default and then probably edit it a little bit. And then once the game officially releases, hopefully I can get that fixed and get the credentials going or whatnot. So right now, I'm not going to lie, these graphics look actually pretty damn good. I'm going to try and pick the one that looks the most like me. The one that I'm looking at is on the top second or third row. So I think this one right here probably looks most, not that one, wait, this one. This is the one. Okay, so we're gonna go to the hair. I'm assuming the official game will probably have more. Oh, never mind. There's a lot more options here. I mean, I know these NBA 2, ever since NBA 2K8, I believe it released. I don't know if it was Shaq in the cover or if it was somebody else. That's when the Xbox 360 first released and the graphics were like game changing. That's when they really evolved. Everybody's like, holy shit. I think I'm just gonna go with like one of these random haircuts that I personally don't have, just because, I mean, it's not even the full game yet. You know what I mean? So we'll go ahead and give him a different hair. Maybe even this. This would be kind of wild right here. What about the hair color? Orange? What? Nope. That's not a good look, my boy. So I'll leave it like this. The hair length, I'll bring it up a little bit. The hair pattern. Line one mirror. Double line. I like that. It's pretty sick. So the hair colorization would be the tips. Okay, we'll go black. I'm going to take off the hair colorization. The no texture. And I'm gonna leave it like that. I don't have a big width. I'll leave it at 10. It's not that bad. Maybe at a 11 is fine. Skull length was at a 12. Let's check out the brows. I think these are more like mine than anything. See, the thing is, some of these characters don't even have that many eyebrows. Like, they're just... A lot of these players have really, really light eyebrows. I think these are more like mine. I like those. The eyes. I have no idea what the hell... I do have some pretty Asian eyes, not gonna lie. I'll go default though. See if I can edit them out. Color. Nope. Brown is fine. Eye size. Eye distance. Eye angle. All right, for the ears, I think this one right here is fine. These right here. Oh, those are fine. All right, nose. My nose. See, this is what you gotta do when you don't have the My Player app register your face. You gotta do everything yourself. All right, I think I'm gonna go for the last nose over here, one of the last ones. I think it was this one. Upper nose width. All right, nose position, upper nose prominence. I think that's the closest that I'm gonna get to my nose. So we'll go there. Now let's give this man a beard. Please don't tell me the beard is trash here, man. For the love of God. Give me some decent beards. This makes me believe there's going to be more. Because these are facial hair at 21, 8, 7. There may actually be more in the future. All right. We're going to give him this. There we go. You know what? I'm not even going to touch the chin, bro. Take that one. I'll go with a cliche number. We'll give Jordan's number. I always do that in every game, whatever. It's kind of cliche. So the skill breakdown, this is what they were pretty much talking about. You have 6 different presets that you can choose from. This one is more finishing oriented. This one's more shooting, playmaking, and defensive, and shooting and playmaking. So you have a couple of them. It's different. Well, there's more than 6, actually, but there's a bunch of presets. I'm going to be an aggressive shooting guard. I know shooting should be high as well, but I feel like... Not the first one, the second one. This is even shooting and even finishing. So I'm going to go with that one. Physical profiles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different profiles, agility, strength, and vertical. You know what? I like the last one. We'll go with that one. Set your potential. So we have 457 points. All right, here we go. I'm going to be an aggressive shooter. I mean, finisher. So I'm going to put these layups. Standing dunks, I really don't care too much for that. Post hook. That'd be nice. Mid-range shot. I don't want to be a scrub either. We'll start off at 63-point shot. 60 as well. Free throw. 65. Actually, 70. 75. So the body shape would be... I think defined. I think 6'5 is fine, actually. 6'5. 210. So we got a shot creator, which is a shot creator becomes more effective at shooting off the dribble and can be off and can shake off defenders consistently using step back and spin gathers. Slasher receives extra boosts to finishing at the rim in traffic and more effective gathers to get past the defense. Yeah, that's pretty much gonna be our play style, so we'll go with that. So we have test your potential, 20 upgrades available, and they go in categories. So acrobat boosts the ability to high degree, so hit high degree of difficulty layups. I think we should do that just because it's very important. Increase the chances of a player successfully backing down their opponent. Okay, consistent finisher. You're going tiers. So R2, you bring them all the way up. Okay, contact finisher. Boosts the shot percentage for layups when moving across the paint. Okay. Contact finish, I want to give that a gold. Deep hooks boosts the shot percentage for shooting hooks. Deep distance, drop stepper improves a player's ability to effectively use drop steps in the post. Fancy footwork improves ability to beat defenders with advanced layup or dunk. Fast break finisher. Okay. Lob City improves the chance of completing a successful alley-oop dunk layup. Pick and roller, stealthy finisher. Slithery finisher improves ability to avoid contact when attacking the rim. Okay, let's bring these down a little bit. Put some here. So shooting, we could do catch and shoot, boosts the chance of hitting a jump shot immediately after a catch. Clutch shooter increases the ability to knock down shots in clutch moments. Deadeye reduces the impact of defender. Some of these I'm going to speed it up because, you know, it's kind of crazy. It's a little bit too much information. Playmaking, we have seven available upgrades. Ankle breaker. And then we got defense. Box, interceptor. All right, we'll do this one. Box. All right, I think we got it. That was a lot of info, dude. Holy cow. So we're gonna be playing against the Warriors. Good. All right, guys, here we go.
Glad to have you with us. My player build breakdown and real world.
Oh shit,
is coming
here
up.
We go. Oh my god,
2K20, here we go. And on tap tonight, it's the Golden
State.
All
right,
State we
gotta stay with our player here,
the Toronto Raptors. Hello, everyone.
I don't want to be getting roasted in the comments, all right?
Partners,
I usually don't play these games. Well, I press triangle instead of square. Well, let's see if we can go in here. I drew the foul. Hey, that's a good thing, okay? That's a good thing. Can we make... Oh, I put a 75 free throw, man. I was hoping you'd make that, dude. Got it. Make a free throw. Okay. That's nearly a perfect release, bro. I got to get the controls down. Obviously, it's going to take some practicing and stuff. Learn the controls and all that good stuff. But that's what we're here for.
Don't you want to go to a team that is trying
to... Oh, man,
to
I almost got the steal. Oh, shit, no! He just... Oh, be careful. He'll break your damn ankles, Russell. Be careful. Oh! Now, let me pass before I get my ball robbed.
Five to shoot.
Let's go, baby. Here, bro. Let me get that. Let me get that, baby. Let's fucking go. That was actually pretty good.
Here's Johnson. Connects from three-point range.
I made it. GG's, bro. GG's. Good ball movement, ladies and gentlemen. Good ball movement. No thanks to me, I'll tell you that much. This is actually probably like my second or third time ever playing like these individual my careers. Like normally when I used to play this game back in the days, I don't even think this existed to the point where you play with individual characters and you only control one character. I mean, I played it before, but I'm not like a pro at this.
As well as how well he matches.
Right here, bro. Right here, bro. Let's fucking go, man! Let's go! My boy with another dunk, slamming on these haters. Dude, why? This dude just blows me out so quickly.
one's good. Colley-Stein. Clock at six. Here's my player.
There it is. And are they calling me my player? They're literally saying, here's my player. How bad is that?
3-point lead. And so right. Earns a trip to the
okay,
line.
We're still.
Official saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
Okay, he got the foul. Green got a foul. He's going to shoot the free throws. He's probably going to make both of them. He's actually pretty decent from the free throw line. Graphics are absolutely incredible. Very freaking damn good.
What are they looking to add?
Well, like most NBA teams, Blake, they're
looking for. Oh, look at that fake, baby.
Returning to the finals, as we saw last year. Anything can happen once you make it. Nick Nurse isn't afraid to play rookies
at all. Get that.
So if you play here, your number will be called.
Oh, how are you going to miss that? How are you going to miss that, you my player scrub?
Here's Curry.
Block that.
Fouled hard that time, and he'll get
okay,
two shots at the line.
A little aggressive.
Really annoying the defense.
Curry with the shots.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
I mean, he's not going to miss that, you know? My man's not going to miss those free throws, so why even bother?
That's also good, so he hits both free throws. My player, and
we drew the foul. We drew the foul. That's not bad. Okay, we're down by five. A little disappointing. Hopefully, my boy can make the free throws.
It illustrates his smarts.
Good release. Good release. All right, we got it.
Second trip to the line tonight.
Ah, come on, dude. Shoot it.
Van Fleet.
Ah.
They get it back. To the paint.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. I think I'm the leading scorer for the team right now, which is a good thing. So it's not too bad, all right? I'm not doing too bad. He's going to go for if he makes that. I was about to say, dude. If he makes that, I'm going to shit myself.
We've seen some great shots in the first quarter. No shortage of offense.
First quarter's down.
And as this game develops, only a quarter of action in the books. But what's your read?
All right, we're on the second quarter right now, boys. Here we go.
The plan coming in obviously was to get him going early. They kept feeding him.
Let's see if we can do some good work in this.
That vote of confidence from
oh,
your
shit.
Team
what? What?
Has to give you some
my God.
Serious energy.
God damn it.
Performance,
oh, my Lord.
To the middle.
There you go. There you go. Don't be scared, man.
Van Fleet gets the
bucket. All right, 19. We're only down by four. It's two buckets. It's not that bad. Oh. It's my time.
Me too, Tim.
Let's go, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Are you going to tell me that you want to face a team with Steph Curry, D'Angelo Russell, Klay Thompson, and Draymond Green? Didn't think so.
Five on the clock.
Got fouled, baby. We got the foul. That's what it's all about. If you can't go for the layup, get the foul.
His man out of his shoes right there.
So far in this game,
perfect release.
Both shots good from the stripe.
And for my
down low, Looney.
Ah, shit.
Pass to Gasol.
Uh oh. There we go, baby. Damn, got blocked, man. You got your ass blocked.
Pass to Looney.
What are you doing?
Good work defensively by Marc Gasol. And they're looking for some kind of spark.
There it is.
Here.
Yeah, full stretch offense.
There it is. Saw the wide open lane.
The playmaking ability of Siakam improving. Passes like this demonstrate his solid floor awareness.
Thank you. Thank you for the compliments, man.
Back to Russell. Releases. And that's good for two.
Because
Jesus
Russell's
Christ.
A smart player, he stays balanced and in control when catching and shooting.
Time called here. The Raptors decide to talk it over. High player, high pose.
There we go. Come on, how are you gonna miss that?
Get that average over 20 points per game, but after
all right, my boys, here we go.
Green too. He signed with the Lakers. The Raptors could use shooters to get around Siakam.
Look at that drive, baby. Look at that drive. Get out, bro.
Pass to Thompson.
Come on, come on, come on. With the steal. With the steal.
Oh,
oh. Oh, my dude is tired, man, but he still makes it. I don't know if they gave me that steal or not. Here we go. There it is.
You know, it's
what's the score?
30-29? Siakam brings the defensive end. It's also the instincts.
30-27? Are you serious?
Here's Green.
Oh, shit.
Six to shoot. Here's Russell. Unable to get that one to go.
That's right, baby.
Good D by Kyle Lowry.
I'm not going to ask for a back call.
High player outside.
There you go, baby.
Gasol. Siakam. Defended by
Green. Nice. So lock onto this player. He's not going to make that. There's no way. Get that shit out of here. Let's go. 30-29, boys. We're so damn close, and we got the ball right now. Let's do this.
Absolute brilliant.
Oh, my guy's a little tired still. A bit more rested, but still tired.
And showed great finishing ability.
Yeah, I mean, he was creative, relentless. Even when the guys were right in his shirt, he found ways to score. Incredible performance.
For the lead. Shot is good.
Let's go. Let's fucking go. All right, now we got to keep our composure. Keep it cool. Don't lose the lead. Don't look stupid on YouTube. Oh, of course he would fucking make that shit. You're an asshole, Curry. I hate your ass. He's going to go for that three-point play, and that's going to be in.
Here's Lowry. Looking for his first basket still in this one.
Let's go, let's go. What are you doing?
Here's my player.
What are you doing? Let's go.
Keep giving it to my player. High post.
With the foul.
Draws the hard foul. And he knocks down the first one.
All right, we just got to make this one. Come on. Got it.
And so he
hell yeah.
From the line.
Let's go.
Here's Burks.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. You're not going to block that.
To the inside.
Let's go.
So the whistle blows on the shot. 2-3
play assertive.
That's in.
Offensively.
Yo, my dude is making them free throws. I'm starting to get the little timing. I'm getting the timing on that, you know? Okay, okay. All right. Got it. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare make that. Dude, my guy is so damn tired. Let's go, man. You got that. Oh, no. That's a bad shot. No, that's a bad shot. Go, 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 go. Make it, make it, make it. Oh, that was horrible. That was horrible.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock.
My dude needs some Gatorade, bro. I'm so tired.
Pass to Curry. Here's Burks.
Okay, okay. Gotta play tight D.
Just five on
tight
the
D.
Clock.
Tight D.
Here's Burks.
Get out, get out, get out.
Releases.
No, no. He made it. No, he didn't miss him.
With the rebound.
A real defensive lapse there. He's not a player who can leave open for a jump shot.
Perfect.
And this is a pretty even game right now here in Toronto.
Give me that. Give me that, bro. Give me that shit. 41-37. Oh! The adrenaline is pumping. The adrenaline. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. My player throws it down. Come on, get out of here, man. Come on.
Coming off, you know, coming in that Steph Curry is a threat.
Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Let's go.
Still, that doesn't make it any less impressive.
45 up.
Pass to Burks.
Nope.
Green right side.
Blocked. And that's how you do it. Ibaka is still able to surprise people very quickly.
Let's go, baby. Go for that shot.
Shot clock and game clock. 1 second differential. Van Fleet shot is off.
Damn, offensive rebound is trash right now.
Clay Thompson for three. Drains the three.
And he made the damn three, dude. Pass me the damn ball right here.
It's been impressive.
Maybe the coach just went up to the locker room chalkboard and just
getting greedy. I'm getting greedy. 48-45. We're doing so well in the beginning of the third, and now we're losing it.
We've seen my player a bunch tonight. So what have we liked, and what does my player need to improve on?
Well, once he got into a groove, it seemed like everyone knew it was coming. A scoring onslaught.
Yeah, once he saw a few baskets go through the hoop, he built momentum. And the defense
we're talking about your boy.
React,
let me crank up the audio.
Change some things, you know, but it's
here we go.
Really not worked out for him.
Oh!
Now here's Lowry. Curry covering. Shot.
Here we go.
12.
Go, go, go. Shoot that, shoot that. Let's go, baby.
The three from the five.
Curry up top, defended by Lowry.
Steal that, man. Steal that.
Here's
shit.
Triple. And Steph
God
Curry
damn it, this fucking
three.
Guy. They're going to double team me. Shoot that!
And
with the foul!
The way up.
Yeah.
Man, they're making the most of their opportunities at the charity
we got this.
Stripe. And
we got this.
Keep it up to take the lead.
We got this.
And good on both.
50, only two buckets. Come on.
And we
only down by two buckets, guys. 4 minutes left. Go, go, go. Don't let him. Don't let him.
And the rebound goes to the Raptors.
Terrific job defending the bucket that time. It's not an easy task.
Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. All right, we're down one bucket only, man. Only one damn bucket. Come on, Russell. Let's go.
Yeah, he's an extremely reliable finisher.
Pass to Lowry to tie it up.
I believe you. I believe in you, baby. Let's go. See, mine is kind of trash, but whatever.
Back to my player. To take the lead.
Oh, let's fucking go, my player! He just made a fucking three-point play, and I'm going to make this free throw real quick. Oh, baby. How the tables have turned. My player succeeds. Don't let that man shoot. Don't let the Splash Brothers shoot.
Good on the triple.
With the three-pointers falling for Thompson, it transforms their offense. Stretches the D to its
Jesus Christ, they really just let them shoot.
And they double up my player.
Oh, there you go. There you go, baby. There you go. That's all you, baby. That's all you, baby.
Layup and drops it in.
They've established themselves inside.
No.
Here's Russell.
He fucking made it, bro.
He has to keep taking and making these big shots.
I'm not going to go for that.
Pass to Lowry.
Not going to go for that.
Shot will not fall. Puts up the tray. In it goes.
He actually makes the fucking
ten attempts.
What a monster sequence.
Here we go, baby.
Here's my player.
Why did you not go for the dunk, though? You made it. It's okay, but damn, man.
Pass to Russell. Three-pointer.
I can't believe this. I cannot believe this, guy.
Yeah, a ton of their points coming from long.
Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go. What the hell are you? I'm shitting myself right now.
Six on the shot clock.
No!
And the Warrior.
My boy. My boy.
Every possession with that shot, they'd be happy.
Let's go. We got it. All right. Back to 3 points. Only a bucket and a half. You just can't let them these motherfuckers score right now. I should believe in my teammates. Oh, they fouled him. That's in. That's going to be in. Damn, dude.
And maybe he's right. For a physical guy, he doesn't spend a ton of time at the line.
Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go. Please don't make that.
From this point forward, milk the clock. So
let's go. Little assholes. They're going for the freaking.
To the left side wing.
No!
D'Angelo Russell for three.
What the heck? I can't believe
what
this.
What do you guys think?
With under 2 seconds remaining.
I cannot believe this.
Get the ball up quickly and take one.
Oh, my Lord. What the hell?
Here's the.
Go, please, please, please. Damn, but one bucket, man. That was a lot of fun, dude. I'm obviously not the best player out there, but that was a lot of fun. Damn, that's kind of embarrassing. Now what? You guys get to laugh at me in the comments, huh? Anyways, that's going to be it for NBA 2K20. I'm going to be honest, it was a lot of fun. Normally, I usually play these games, you know, once a blue moon with my nephew. But again, if you guys won the My Career series here on the channel, let me know. And leave it a like. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you later.